This is Teena Marie. I'm on fire. the message. Thank you, Lord. I'm burning up hot. I'm on fire. You're on fire for the Lord so that He can show you how to get that relationship fully. Real love. 1 John 4:8. God is love. If you don't know God, you don't know what love is. So I'm burning. Burning for the Lord so that He can show you why you feel that way towards that man. I'm burning up high, baby. I don't want to stop. Give me everything you can drop. Give me all you got. Okay. You want to get after Him, but the Lord says, let me get at to you first. But first you got to seek Him. Find out who He is to find out who you are fully so that you can make sure you don't get any counterfeits. Your past repeating itself, but worse. Thank you, Lord. So the Lord, He's going to show you who that is. And then you're burning hot. Okay, wait. If you're burning that hot, stay in that furnace. That's where He's going to prove you. Because you don't want to go and, oh, I finally made it. No, it's going to be at peace. God likes to take things nice and steady. Slow and steady wins to this. Thank you, Lord. So burn for the Lord. Burn up hot. Ooh, I want to learn. Me, I want to know why my husband ain't came yet. Okay, seek Him first. Seek first the kingdom of God and all His righteousness so that He can give you this relationship. Now, 6:33. And so, He'll show you. And your husband, he's going to come. The man will leave the father and mother and unite with his wife, and the two will become one flesh. No longer two visions. One vision now. We can go now. You're burning for each other now. And sure, it's a burn that is at ease, that you can contain. Self-control. It's already there, present, and always there. You've already went through the process of wanting stuff too fast. No, for the Lord. So wait. Stand there with Jesus Christ. So Jesus is going to be that one in there. So when you're going through that furnace, you won't get burnt. And you won't come out smelling like smoke. You'll be strong, and now self-control is on point. So now, when you're together, when He unites you, and you become one flesh, no one's going to be able to separate you. So now, when you're in there, when you're becoming the one, your marriage, so when you consummate your marriage, you got fire and desire. I'm burning just you, flame and blue. He's the fire. So go through with the Lord. So, I love you. I'm on fire. Me too. Give me another song.